I'm the leader of this pack.
Hi, my name's Bella. If you see a message from me or anyone else in your book, please respond to us.
Shout out to my baby girls. I see your comments, ladies, and they make me smile.
Hi, I'm Lillian Frederick, the only four-year, and I'm not going to shout out anybody because I'm the most important person here.
I'm Natalie.
And I'm Lily.
And shout out to our honorary member, Mr. Kevin Curtis.
Huffman 2040.
My name is Carter Wiesner, and do you know how old Miss Herlong is?
How old?
Hi, I'm Elijah. They told me to say something deep and meaningful, so something deep and meaningful.
59.
What up? My name's Ruby.
Oh, she has abs.
Hi, I'm Josh, also known as Jay Henney, also known as Private Hennon. Go Army.
We're your 2023, 2024 year sister book staff, and you're watching What's Up Wildcats.
Forever, perfectly together, and damn it, boy, now wouldn't that be sweet?
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to What's Up, Wildcats. I'm Chase Turner.
And I'm Kayla Morris. It's Thursday, February 8th. Here's what's up.
Seniors, if you did not do so today in advisory, please go to the Class of 24 Teams page and complete the survey on your current plans for after high school. As part of our district goal, we need 100% participation. This includes our off-campus students for CCP or an OAKS program.
Harrison High School is offering the ASVAB on February 28th at 8 a.m. in the Makerspace. It is the qualifying test to enter the U.S. military. Signups for juniors and seniors interested in taking the test are in room 213, Mr. Sam's room. If you have any interest in enlisting or just want to see if you qualify to enlist in the military, please sign up.
Mathematics surveys have arrived and will be on sale each lunch through Thursday, February 15th. The cost is only $1 to receive your results. Only those that completed the survey in January will have a printout available for purchase.
Attention seniors, Class of 2024 t-shirt order forms have been distributed in your English classes. Forms can also be picked up in the front office, room 111 and room 220. Message Mrs. Centerlong with any questions.
Seniors, a reminder that if you are interested in having your words on the senior quote pages of the yearbook, you need to complete the survey in the Class of 24 Teams page and submit your picture to Natalie Brown by Thursday, February 15th.
Any student interested in being a part of next year's yearbook class needs to stop by room 111 for more information and an application. All applications are due tomorrow.
Remember that the new issue of the school newspaper, the Harrison Paw Print, is ready for you to read. Check it out at harrisonpawprint.org.
A reminder from the guidance office, if you are looking to take a College Credit Plus class next year, you and a parent need to attend an informational meeting. They have already held two meetings. The last one will be on Thursday, February 15th at 7:45 a.m. in the Makerspace. There will be an attendance sheet for both parents and students to sign. You only need to attend one of these meetings.
Attention seniors, there have been a few new scholarships added to Naviance this week. Go check them out.
Great Parks is hosting a hiring event this Saturday from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the Mill Race Banquet Center on Sharon Road. They have many part-time positions available at Winton Woods, Sharon Woods, and their golf courses. Students will also be able to meet with managers and conduct on-site interviews. Visit greatparks.org/jobs for more info.
On the menu at lunch tomorrow in the W Cafe is a deluxe chicken sandwich with fresh tossed salad, carrot sticks with ranch, pineapple, fruit salad, and milk. And the fresh fruit line featured entree is Tony's Pepperoni French Bread Pizza.
That's news for today. I'm Kayla Morris.
And I'm Chase Turner. On this date in 1910, the Boy Scouts of America is incorporated.
Meet you all the way.